Tell you. What's up for debate to tell some of the hypes there has been with the SS of a certain place. And I don't mean all of them, but some of them.
Alright, now we got everybody here. Everybody follow me.
What now?
Is that the thing we all talked about?
Vard?
Follow me, Felipe. Ryan.
Hold
up. Oh. Alright, I just got out of the drop.
Nice.
I have no more keys, man.
Just so.
Oh.
You good?
Right. Yep.
Let me wait for the others to get in here. There they are.
Fine, so there you are.
Alright. Are they following me this way? Alright, Rick. Stand right there. Wait, Felipe, can you strip him of his weapons and stuff? Alright. Rick, do you have any club bikes? Or club property to take care of? Please take them out.
The barn let me pray for these pants. This demon I've been through. Finally free from the club that's been nagging me.
Rick.
Taking everything I love from me.
Rick, please take the club
finally
bags out.
Free.
Cody, you don't have to do this.
Take the bikes out.
I know what's happening. Flippy, I'm saying this now. I know I got the three strikes, but the third one? What was that for?
Pull the bikes out.
You guys need to you guys need to turn around then.
One sec.
I don't give a shit at this point. I've been through enough with this club. Fine, Ken.
You can keep your cut on.
Hey, don't make him get on his knees. Let's just make this respectful.
What the fuck is it? Oh,
Rick,
there we go.
Rick, get off your knees, it's fine.
What now?
Stand up.
Just
what is
stand
it?
Up.
So bad to prosper, I guess?
No.
Huh?
Alright. You know I like you like a brother, dude. And you know we've been through so much together.
Cody, before you even kill me, I want to say this to you. Thanks.
I'm doing this for the better of not only you, but also the club.
But say one thing to Will and Rick. They can. I will haunt them to their deaths. They can't get rid of me. I'm ready to finally see my maker.
You at least gotta give him a barrel, come on.
Yeah.
Would you want us? Do you want us to bury him? Or?
Outside the motel.
Outside the motel or inside?
Outside. Inside the motel, but outside.
Yeah.
By the campfire. By the campfire, Felipe. Please check on Ryan.
Why did that?
I'm sorry. Had to make a cold vote for it. Well, higher up, boat. I know you had your views of the club, but it started taking it too far, dude. I did this. So you can find things. I did this for you. I'm gonna have to this might work.
He's good.
Fuck.
Do you wanna bury him?
Yeah. I want a funeral for him.
Yeah.
What do you think? What do you reckon's a good spot?
That corner. Pass the one, Ryan.
What?
Pass me one.
Ryan.
Yep.
Can I talk to you one-on-one real quick?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get around. You think it was a good decision or no?
I mean, whoever, you know, I didn't support the vote.
Yeah, I know.
But, you know. Just one of them.
It's very soon I'm gonna feel it.
Yeah.
Be there for his funeral?
Yep.
Alright. We need to get some fresh air, go for a ride or something.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna go ride now.
Alright, just be safe.
I will do.
If anything happens, let us know.
Alright.
I'm gonna announce over radio funeral for him.